They say the People's Democratic Party Governors Forum don't talk their support for the decision of the People's Democratic Party and their presidential candidate for the February 2019 election. Atiku Abubakar, when they say he will appeal on top the verdict of presidential petition tribunal for the Supreme Court. Now they say the tribunal don't put hand for victory of the presidential candidate of the All Progressive Congress, Muhammadu Buhari. The chairman of the forum, Sarah K. Dixon, on behalf of his colleagues, for one statement on Sunday, he still say the judgment stand justice for their head. He say if they not challenge them for the Apex Court, if it cause wahala for the nation developing democracy. Dixon Wembe say he still be the governor of Bayelsa State. He say he go still send wrong signals to the teeming youth and lay 40 moral foundation for the generation of Niger people Wembe say they never born.